Good evening, friends. It's really great meeting you all live on this auspicious day of Kartikeya Deepam. I'm going to show you how I celebrate my Kartikeya Deepam. Kartikeya Deepam is a row of agarvilakkas in front of every house. This is an image that comes to our mind when we think of Kartikeya Deepam, the festival of lights that is celebrated throughout Tamil Nadu during the month of Kartikeya. Kartikeya Deepam is among the most celebrated and awaited festival in the southern states and find the mention the ancient Tamil awaited festival in the southern states and find the mention the ancient Tamil literature Aganaanuru, which dates back to 2500 years. Kartikeya Deepam occurs on the day when the moon is a conjunction with the stars and Purnami. The constellation appears. Kartikeya Deepam occurs on the day when the moon is in the conjunctions with the stars Kartikeya and Purnami. This constellation appears as a group of six stars in the firmament in the shape of a pendant from the earth. Kartikeya Deepam is celebrated for a period of 10 days in the Kartikeya month of the Tamil solar calendar. These days fall in the month of November or December. Tiruvannamalai Arunachaleswara Swami Temple is among the most significant signifiers of this festival, Kartikeya Deepam. The festivities in the temple continue for 10 days long in Tiruvannamalai temple. On the final day, that is the 10th day, the ritual starts with the lighting of the Bharani Deepam early at 4 a.m. The masses worship the encircled Deepam. The lamp is a large metallic vessel that brims with a key. The huge 5.5 feet tall Deepam has a capacity to hold approximately 2000 liters of ghee in its circumference, that is nearly 15.7 feet high. The work of lighting, arranging all the raw materials and decorating the premises of the temple is a cumbersome task, but the devotee takes immense pleasure in preparing for it right from the Kartikeya Purnami. The flame of the Bharani Deepam is used to light the Kartikeya Mandapam Mahadeepam at the hilltop after the sunset. At home, Kartikeya Deepam is celebrated for 3 days. The first day is celebrated as Bharani Deepam and the second day is Kartikeya Deepam and the last day is Kuppa Kartikeya. On Bharani Deepam day, we keep 5 to 7 lamps in the entrance of the house. The homes are decorated with flowers, kolams, vilakku or lamps. We use brass lamps, silver lamps, agar vilakku are placed around the house. Agars are earthen lamps which are the most prominent lamp lighting all the nooks and corners in the house on this festival days. Draw kolam in the entrance and light the lamps after doing naivedyam. The 5 petals of the lamp or the nozzles are also said to denote the 5 main elements, are supposed to represent the 5 main elements of nature. They are earth, water, fire, air and sky or space. Now let me show the pookolams that I have done in my house for this celebration. Any comments?
Hi, Swami, we have.
Shall I finish it?
Say hi to Rajakani.
Hi, Rajakani.
Rajakani said, beautiful sister.
Thanks, Rajakani. Thanks, brother. Thanks for joining my live session.
Say hi to Hema Malini.
Hi Hema.
Pradeepa.
Hi Pradeepa.
Pradeepa said very nice and beautiful, Shanti.
Thanks, Pradeepa. Thanks a lot.
And say hi to Radha.
Hi, Radha.
Karpagam.
Hi, Karpagam.
That's it.
Shall I show my plan?
Yeah, sure.
This is my Pukoram for the day. I've lit all lamps around my house. This is my floral arrangement. And I place the lamps in asymmetrical order. I've not placed it adjacent. I placed in an asymmetrical order. This is my puja room. I've chosen three colors as a theme. I've used only three colors. They are yellow, red, and green. The yellow is for festivity, red is for power, and green is for nature or success. This is my puja room. I have placed the lamp in asymmetrical order. Any comments?
Say hi to Nalini Wingett.
Hi Nalini.
She said very beautiful.
Thanks Nalini.
Revati Murugesan.
Hi Revati.
Aarti Rathod.
Hi Aarti.
Aarti said beautiful lamps and flowers.
Thanks Aarti. Thanks for joining me in live.
Revati said hi ma'am. Happy Tirukarthigai.
Thanks Revati. Wish you the same.
Karpagam said superb.
Thanks Karpagam.
Neelu said, wow, beautiful dear God. Wow, beautiful dear God bless you and your family.
Thanks Neelu.
Aarti asking, why is the puja room blocked, please?
Why
is the puja room blocked, please?
No, I have shown my puja room now, you know. Just show again. This is my puja room.
Nalini Wenget said, very nice decoration, be blessed.
Thanks, Nalini.
Sridevi said, very nice. Which city you, ma'am?
Huh?
Which city you, ma'am?
I am in Chennai. Who said that?
Sridevi.
I am in Chennai, Sridevi.
That's
it. I've used three colors for my floral arrangement. They are yellow, red, and green. Red is for power, yellow is for yellow is for festivity and green is for nature or success. I use red color, my red color rangoli powders around my pukolo. Okay, I should have sit there.
Right. Come on.
Shall I explain?
Right.
Kartike Deepam day morning. Observe fasting and prepare all the Naivedya recipes. First light the Maavilakku. This is my Maavilakku. I made this with my rice flour. This is the Maavilakku which you have to light first. Maavilakku, Vilakku in the puja room. It should be lighted in your puja room. At 5:30 PM, we did puja, do the Naivedya, do and Deeparadhanai. After doing the puja, first light the two lamps, keep one on inside the rice container and other on one side of the salt container. First you keep a lamp in your rice container and other on the salt container. Next, keep the containers open and at 6 PM we light the lamps outside also. Let the lamps glow all around your house. Decorate your house with lamps as you like. Kids also burst crackers on this day. Once they turn off, automatically we can remove the lamps after 9 p.m. The ingredients needed for the puja are lamps, agal vilakku as needed, wicks, threads, oil and ghee, betel leaves, betel nut, banana, flowers, immense stick and camphor and coconut. The food that we prepare on this day includes adrasam, adrasam, adai, vella seedai, nei appam, murukku and kolakattai. See, this is my kolakattai. This is my maavilakku. I made it with my rice flour. This is my seedai. This is my murukku. This is my appam and this is my pongal. And this is my, this is very important. This is pori urundai. And this is my kolakattai. The third day is a simple festival called Kuppa Karthikai. This day we dedicate to the thrush. We light lamps outside like the Karthikai day. On this day, even the dark place like bathrooms and near dustbins have lamps to destroy darkness. Thank you all.
Yes, ma'am, we have a few more minutes. Lakshmi said, very pretty.
Thanks, Lakshmi.
Renu Sharma said, Rangoli expert, nice to see you. Awesome Rangoli.
Thanks, who's that?
Renu Sharma.
Thanks, Renu Sharma, for joining me in my life.
Say hi to Samruti.
Hi, Samruti.
Sridevi said, oh, thank you, ma'am. Super creativity as well as your husband also cooperate with you. Very nice couple.
Who said that?
Sridevi.
Thanks, Sridevi.
Shanta said, so cute and beauty.
Thanks, Shanta.
Sweta said, wow, decoration and awesome rangolis.
Thanks, Sweta.
Say hi to Vijay Anand.
Hi, Vijay Anand.
Bhuvaneshwari said, excellent explanation, Shanti ma'am.
Thanks, Bhuvaneshwari. Thanks a lot. Thanks for joining me. Thanks everyone for joining me in my live session. Shall I finish?
Yes.
Thank you all. Thanks for watching me in my live. Thanks Arun for capturing my live session. Thanks for asking me all my comments. And thanks everyone for commenting. Hope you all enjoyed my session. Join me in my next live session. Please subscribe my video. Thanks all. Meet you all in my next live session. Until then, bye from Shanti Sridharan. Happy Karthikai Deepam, friends. Bye.